Hi everyone, this is Muskan from Team LBB. Welcome to our video where we'll be comparing two houses located in different areas of New Delhi. One is here in DLF community in West Delhi and the other is in the heart of South Delhi. We'll be taking a look at various factors such as locality, area, neighborhood and amenities of these houses, and you won't believe how different these are.
The South Delhi house is perfect for those who love a vibrant and happening lifestyle. You get to enjoy the hustle and bustle of the city and all the amenities that comes with it. The famous M Block Market is literally 5 minutes walking from this house. On the other hand, the DLF house is perfect for those who love a peaceful and secure lifestyle. You get to enjoy a well-maintained community with plenty of greenery and open spaces. The total area of the South Delhi house is close to 1500 square feet, whereas the DLF one is close to 1800 square feet. Both the houses have 3 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms and a semi-equipped kitchen.
Can you believe that both of these places have approximately the same rent? Which one would you choose?